result of the second qualifying round of the Champions League, Tirana from Albania lost to Crvena Zvezda from Serbia 0-1. The Serbian club will play in the third round. PAOK from Greece beat Besiktas from Turkey 3-1. Zolis scored a double and an assist. AZ Alkmaar, New Zealand in the extra time defeated Victoria from Czech Republic 3-1. This is the first match of this team in history. Suduva, Lithuania lost to Maccabi Tel Aviv 0-3. Nick Blackman scored 3 goals in qualifying. Celje Slovenia lost 1-2 to champions of Norway Molde. Molde will play in the third qualifying round. Karabakh from Azerbaijan defeat Sheriff from Moldova 2-1. The last defeat of Karabakh was in November 2019 in Europa League group against Sevilla. Lokomotiva Croatia lost Rapid from Austria 0-1. Ludogorets Bulgaria, Midtjylland Denmark 0-1. Cluj Dynamo Croatia 2-2. Dynamo won on penalties. Legia Poland lost in the extra time to Omonia from Cyprus 0-1. Legia had a red card. Dynamo Belarus Sarajevo Bosnia 2-1. Young Boys Switzerland defeat KAI Faroe Iceland 3-1. Celtic Scotland lost Ferencváros Hungary 1-2. In the third round will play Crvena Zvezda, PAOK, AZ, Maccabi Tel Aviv, Molde, Karabakh, Rapid, Austria, Midtjylland, Dynamo Zagreb, Omonia, Cyprus, Dynamo Brest, Belarus, Young Boys, Ferencváros. They are joined by 3 more clubs, Benfica, Dynamo Kyiv and Ghent. The draw will take place on 31 August. 5 players have scored 3 goals, 3 players have 2 assists. Thanks for watching, see you later.